First at 4, 5 bears are killed as wildlife officers hunt for the one that mauled a local woman in her own yard. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Fish and wildlife officials say they could capture and kill more bears to be sure the community near Lake Mary is safe.
We have team coverage of this developing story, beginning with WESH News' Dave McDaniel live outside the subdivision on Markham Road where this happened. And Dave, this is an emotional situation.
Well, it is an emotional situation because you have a woman with significant injuries, and you also have neighborhoods where bears are extremely popular. But the folks in Fish and Wildlife say things simply have to change if people and bears are going to safely coexist.
One of the bears stood up, knocked her down, and started to maul her.
The victim's husband says 5 bears were into the family garbage Saturday evening. A garage door normally shut was left open. One bear grabbed his wife.
She just kicked and screamed and wiggled and punched.
She was able to get free, but not before she needed 30 staples and 10 stitches.
We shot one and we put down 4.
Fish and Wildlife has now killed 5 bears. Bears not running away when confronted.
We yelled at them, clapped our hands at them, and yelled, "Bad bear." They kept approaching us.
State officials say either by accident with unsecured trash, pet food, or bird seed, or on purpose, bears around here are being fed, changing wild behavior.
Once they become conditioned to that is when they become dangerous.
We've seen people feed them out here. We live half a mile away. People feed them.
Many are upset with bears being killed, blaming bad behavior by people, letting bears getting easy meals.
And I feel badly for the woman that was hurt, of course, but I think we need to learn and take extra precautions and see what we can do to commingle.
Many who use the trails say bears usually move along, but they understand the dilemma.
If a bear needs to be taken care of or removed or killed or trapped, I think that it's up to their judgment, and you know, it's all about trying to find harmony, and it's not easy.
Now, some actually suggested today that maybe they should quit killing bears and start moving them, relocating them to other areas. But the FWC argues that they simply just can't keep moving bad behavior, that the bears will be a problem no matter where they're taken. They also pledge that they will stay in this neighborhood until public safety is improved. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.